There's nothing I like more than waking up in the morning, stepping outside, and seeing blue flipping skies. Sun makes everyone feel better, makes everything look better, but it doesn't, it's not as good as seeing this first thing in the morning.
Oh.
Sausages cooking.
Yeah, more like what I'm doing.
I said to Holly about a week ago when I was like really ill, couldn't eat anything, I was like, as soon as I'm better, I want like a big fat English breakfast.
So I bought you sausages.
So Holly bought me sausages and eggs and beans. And really? Holly's making me up like a little English breakfast because I'm still not 100%, but I'm a lot better than I was.
Getting there.
So I got a couple of cheeky sausages in the grill. They're just normal flavoured.
Apple sausages.
Apple sausages. Oh, you're doing good, Holly. You're doing good. If you didn't watch yesterday's video, and you're wondering, why are you bitching and moaning and saying that you won't be able to eat and all this sort of stuff? I haven't actually vlogged for like the past week. I was in bed every single day. I had like full-blown flu, which literally kills you for like a whole week. And no, it wasn't man flu. It was full-on flipping flu.
Actual flu.
Even Holly admits it was real flu, not man flu. So I'm trying to get bigger and stronger by eating, which I haven't done for about a week. Not gonna lie, this is like doing a flipping marathon, Holly. This is the first
the
time
first
I've
time
been outside.
I've been able to walk faster than you and not try.
I know, she's loving it. She's like running ahead, like catch me up. I'm like, I just walking at my own pace. Another news though, there shouldn't be any wind noise.
This will be the test.
This is a test. Is there any wind noise? If not, then the fluffy's working. I think everyone else had the same idea as us, Holly. Maybe.
Better.
That was a good one. So this is a good one. What did you put in it?
Strawberries and blueberries and apple.
Strawberries, blueberries and apple?
Yeah.
And a lot of ice because it's pretty cold.
And a lot of ice.
That's the one, Holly. Do you really want to go?
Yeah.
You do?
You got fluff on your camera.
I got fluff on it. I know it is. It's cute. This is bushy tail.
Oh, he's got a tail on his face.
He has. So many choices, Holly.
So many choices.
So many choices. We've already made one choice.
You're having mini twisters.
My favourite, twisters. So one thing about buying a box of ice creams is they're mini.
Mine's not.
Mini twisters. Holly's gone for a nice white magnum.
Mm-hmm.
Probably means I'm going to have two of these to make up for the size of it. That's a good question. What is your favourite type of ice cream? I've always said Twisters, like the one. What about you?
I like all ice cream. Not a massive fan of Twisters though.
Twisters have got it all going on. Yeah, ice cream. Ice. Solero style, lime, it's refreshing. Got a fight up for your corner, Holly.
Alright, happy. Go, go.
So 3 days ago, Holly, who loves driving, had to take my car into the garage because if you know, I'm even losing track of time. I basically took my car into the garage, but you're a dick. I hate cars like that.
Motorbikes,
whatever. Cut us up on the roundabout. I took my car in about 2 weeks ago and they found a problem with it. So Holly had to take it in on Tuesday when I was ill. They've had it 3 days when they said it would take 2 hours to fix. I just want to go pick it up. Holly's just giving me a lift now. And they literally just rung me when I was like almost outside the garage and said, "We can't straighten up your steering wheel. Come back tomorrow." What?
Good work, guys.
I want a straight steering wheel, so I gotta go back tomorrow now. So we just had a pointless little drive.
Pointless little excursion. Got you.
It's the first time I've been in a car in over a week. All these new firsts. So we're going home now, I guess.
Yeah, I think so.
And Holly's gonna go to her mum's because you got more uni work to do.
Oh, I know.
The joys.
The joys of leaving it to the last minute again.
Thanks for the pointless little drive
Thanks
we just
the
went on.
Half a mile detour.
Right, I'll see you later on. Bye. So, consider it's Thursday, which means
Spoons Day.
It's curry night in Wetherspoons. I haven't been there for a while. Let's go take a stroll. So, considering I haven't eaten a whole meal in over a week, I thought why not go for the chicken, ribs, chips, onion rings, coleslaw, and barbecue sauce. Try filling my belly up because I'm still not 100%.
No.
But Dad's gone for a cheeky little curry.
Curry. Yeah.
Curry night. Yeah. Be rude not to, you know, we don't like curry, that's why we've gone for this. So, what's in this?
Cake.
But, like, what cake?
You gotta guess.
Guess? Lemon cake?
No.
What is it?
Try it.
I will. I just want to know what it was. You brought it round and was like, eat this. And I'm like, well...
It'll make you better.
Will it?
Mm-hmm.
It better do.
A man made it, so it's bound to make you better.
Alright, I'll give it a go.
You missed a good bit.
Was that the bit I was meant to eat?
The top bit's the good bit. See?
It's crunchy. What is it?
Do you know what it is yet?
I still don't have taste buds.
Oh.
Don't know.
Oh. It's orange and coconut cake.
Orange and coconut.
That makes it all the time.
Okay.
I don't think you've ever had it.
I'm going to leave it there.
Is that how you don't like it?
No, it's nice. I just still don't feel very good.
That'll make you feel better.
I just walked all the way downstairs to let you in and come back up, and now I'm like...
You've ran another marathon today. Two marathons in one
day. Mm. It's crazy. Just want to go back to my fetal position. Lead here. Right, that's it. Our day is over. So I'm spinning out a bit.
It is hot in here.
Yeah, I feel really like away with the fairies at the moment. It's weird. Every time I eat, I get all like lightheaded and spin out, which is weird at the moment.
Yeah, you don't normally.
No. I think the virus is just holding on inside me, like.
No!
Yeah. So, I'm gonna end the vlog now. Today's been another very random day. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Thanks for coming back and thanks for joining me after I've kind of had like a week off. Thanks for all your well wishes and get well soons and all that sort of stuff. It's meant very much to me. It's very lovely that you thought of me and said get well soon and all that sort of stuff. So I'll see you right back here tomorrow. Remember those three very important things, which are...
Stay happy, stay positive, stay awesome.
And we will see you right back here tomorrow. Goodbye. Well... You've done a rather splendid job at making the bed.
It's okay. It's not made yet.